of people in the audience will remember this. Young Lust by Pink Floyd. That makes up for it.